Morning, my beautiful souls. How are you all? I have pulled two cards this morning. This is what's happening. Heart Guardian. I do feel sometimes that... Sorry, isn't it? Okay, Heart Guardian, this is a big message for everyone, because sometimes we do get hurt quite easily and quickly, and the other party doesn't realise, you know? So place your hand on your heart and know what your heart is saying. What is she saying to you? I'm going to read out the meanings for you. Love and let yourself be loved. Welcome with open arms opportunities to give and receive love. The Heart Guardian is an angelic energy that can help you call for protection and guidance with all issues surrounding the heart. This is essentially the angel who helps you with all relationships, whether they be with yourself, family, or even a romantic connection. She can enable you to move beyond any limiting fears about trust, discern whom to trust and understand, and how you can move forward in a balanced relationship with that person. In this card, she is adorned with a sacred heart and draped in a red cloak to show her capacity to let love lead the way. You are love, lovable, and loving. The energy of love is surrounding your whole world at this time. Angels are swirling around you, encouraging you to open your heart and reveal the blessings that you have to offer. They want you to know that you're a highly loving being who deserves to give and receive love. If you are finding it challenging to feel love at this time, it's important for you to give yourself credit where it's due. You're also encouraged to welcome support from others. Learn to receive. Don't try and do everything on your own. If you are working on a relationship or are in a new relationship, this card can usher in energies that allow you to forge a powerful connection with your partner. Love is in the air. That's beautiful, beautiful. And now we have summer. Bask in joy and light. Rise up, open your wings and shine. Bring your projects and plans out into the light, into manifestation. Summer has always been recognized as a time for joy, for going on adventures and making memories. Flowers are in full bloom, animals are enjoying the freedom of the wild summer days and nights, and people are taking holidays, basking in the sunshine and being lifted energetically by the light and the warmth. This is the perfect opportunity for you to enjoy the fruits of your labour. Light has come to banish the darkness. Clarity is arriving too, allowing you to know exactly where you are and how you can move forward. Angels and ancestor guides are encouraging you to enjoy this moment and not to rush forward, because this is a time for pleasure, enjoyment, and expansion. There's a great chance that you have extra energy, creativity, and inspiration at this time. Notice what is coming to you, as it is an inspiration directly from the divine. when the summer card arrives in the future, position of a spread, or at last card in a reading, it can also indicate that the coming summer will usher in important energies with regards to your question or intentions. Beautiful. So take care, my lovelies. I love you. I'm Miss Hummingbird. Send you blessings.